as Vancouver Canucks in town to meet the Wings. Canucks stunning pundits out of the gate on a three-game winning streak. In the slot, big and oh, and two big saves. Markstrom the first and then stretching out, and he's got a lot of room to cover, and he covers well at 6-6, does the big netminder for Vancouver. Hanna backhanded out to center. Applicator then lost it. Fed ahead here for Pettersson. There's a slap shot. Scores! Whoa, what a shot! Wasn't a wrister there, but a wicked clapper. Top corner. 1-0 Vancouver.
Wow, right. My, oh, my. And he absolutely pinpointed that far corner just inside the line. You can see that in the circle. Over the catching glove, next to the shoulder. That's where goalies are vulnerable. Every day they get a chance.
Well, he's 6'6". He could be in on his knees and still cover a lot.
He does.
That's knocked down, not with a high stick, though, and Howard stayed with that. Coming across on Darren Archibald, who just got back into the lineup tonight. Long stretch pass for Burke. He's onside. Stop shot. Score!
They're thinking about challenging this one, I'll tell you that, on the offside. Gonna be dizzy onside or not? Oh, yoy, that's a close play. Okay. Here's, you got a couple of explanations here. A, did he take the puck with his feet already over the line? B,
it's offside.
Yeah, it's offside.
After reviewing the play, it was determined that the play was offside. Therefore, we have no goal.
To Branson. Across here to Hutton. Took the shot, scores! Oh, it found its way through. And it's 2-0 on a 60-footer from the blue line.
The Georgia challenge is way to determine if there was offside prior to the goal.
Wow.
All right, okay. We'll back her up.
Turn a bunch. Fair
we'll hit
play.
Rewind and let's see.
If this skate does not come down on the blue line, this play's offside. It's got to be all the way over, and I don't think it's very close.
Very close.
After coach's challenge determined the play is onside, the call on the ice stands.
Wow.
We have a good goal.
Okay.
Red Wings power play.
Right in front, the score!
Wow. That Abdelgator or Nyquist? I can't tell. Boom. Hits the Canucks, goes right to Abdelkader, and bang, back of the net just like that. No chance, and they do take advantage of the extra man. And they're one shot behind the Canucks at 2-1.
So Justin Abdelkader with 3 goals the past 5 games now. They were offside, but couldn't get through. De La Rose with a good move. Into the Canucks zone with Nyquist and Rasmussen. Save made, Nyquist rebound, scores!
Wow. Oh my gosh, he got a perfect carom off the left leg of the defenseman standing in front of the net. Right there.
Off the pad
Stetcher.
Of the goaltender and then off Stetcher. Horvat splitting the Red Wings D. Horvat right in! And Howard the save!
Wow.
And the foursome on a faceoff as Virtanen was right there.
And a great save by Howard to keep this baby going early. Holy smokes. Cooper's done a good job, but they haven't exposed themselves to get caught.
Here's Nyquist for Larkin. To Nyquist! Oh, and a sliding stop made by Markstrom.
One of the few chances in the 5-minute overtime right there. A give and go with Larkin and Nyquist. Well, let's see what Larkin decides to do. Shooter deep.
Larkin. Scores! He shoots!
Over the right pad and under the blocker. Quick move from the backhand to the forehand right there.
With so many here to watch, he's almost playing for free tonight. I don't know if he is, but Bo Horvat to keep Vancouver alive, or the Red Wings win.
Big goal.
Jimmy Howard, big stop. Red Wings win it 3-2. Vancouver's 3-game win streak is over. The Red Wings back in the win column.